Take care not to perform righteous deeds in order that people may see them.
My brothers and sisters, we begin the season of Lent. And really, it's in preparation for the Easter celebration. If we cry out, if we fast, if we pray more intensely, if we give up, then the Lord